Okay, first we'd like to thank our boutiques once again. Briosa Boutique, Mainstream Boutique, Moody Blues Boutique, and Black Tie Formal Wear of Orland Park. Get your fashion fix at Briosa Boutique, located in the charming downtown Frankfort area. Explore their latest collection of unique clothing and accessories featuring the latest styles and comfortable fabrics. They have everything you need to help you create the perfect outfit. Stop by to experience boutique shopping as it's meant to be, fun and personal at Briosa. Mainstream Boutique is a multi-generational women's clothing boutique selling on trend fashions. They sell women's clothing for all seasons, shoes, jewelry, accessories, and more. Sizes range from extra small to extra large in tops and 0 to 16 in bottoms. Make sure to check out their exclusive brand, Mac and Me, featuring denim, tops, and jewelry. Mainstream Boutique, located locally owned by a mother-daughter duo, Penny and Amanda McKellar. They're located at 2340 East Lincoln Highway in New Lenox, open 7 days a week, or you could shop online on their website or mobile app 24/7. You can also visit their social media pages, Facebook or Instagram, for store updates, arrivals, or watch their live shopping events on Wednesday nights. Make sure to check out Mainstream Boutique. And Moody Blues Jean Boutique is your local denim specialty boutique with over 40 styles in stock at all times. Their denim is designed for women of all shapes and sizes, including curvy, petite, tall, and plus size. They also have designer women's clothing and accessories to go with your new jeans. Proudly serving New Lenox for 11 years and voted best boutique 8 years in a row. Shop small and support your local boutiques at Moody Blues Jean Boutique. Finally, Black Tie Formal Wear of Orland Park. They are committed to providing quality merchandise, and they specialize in being in the business of making memories. Now we'd like to introduce, in the beginning, from Black Tie Formal Wear of Orland Park, they're wearing their styles, Lion Jim, wearing a blue tux, accented with a silver vest and brown shoes. Let's hear it for Lion Jim. We also have Jacob So. Jacob is wearing a black tux with a white shirt, with a blue stylish flowered bow tie and black shoes. Let's hear it for Lion Jim and Jacob So. Now we will have our first model up from Briosa. It's Tina. Tina is wearing a tube smocking bottom ruffled jumpsuit with a cute cargo distressed denim jacket. Thank you, Tina. Next up, we have Ellie. Ellie is wearing a button-down textured gauze top, layered with a round neck striped knit tank paired with distressed elastic bottom jeans. Stephanie. next up, we have Ava. Ava wearing a one-shoulder ruffle top paired with a straight leg raw hem ankle jean. Sam wearing a scalloped edge striped knit tank paired with wide leg side pocket cargo jeans. Nice summery look. Thank you, Sam. Next up is Caitlin. Savannah wearing a cream rib sweater tank paired with a pink pinstripe short. A great casual and laid back vacation look. Thank you, Savannah. Wearing a gorgeous floral sheer smock shoulder blouse paired with non-skinny skinny jeans with a frayed hem. Judy. Next up is Ella. Ella's wearing a purple acid wash rib tank with a sporty hooded zip-up jacket paired with a braided waist denim short. Thank you, Ella. All of those styles can be found at Mainstream Boutique. Next up, we have Moody Blues Fashion. First up, we have Nancy. Nancy is in a brilliant white eyelet blouse paired with a dark wash capri by Silver Jeans. These capris have a mid-rise curvy fit and power stretch denim, great for optimal comfort. Frankfort. We welcome Tina back to the stage. Tina wearing a lightweight white top with bubble sleeves paired with ankle lace embroidered bottom jeans. Stephanie back to the stage. stage. Stephanie wearing an easy mini comfy gauze dress. Thank you, Stephanie.
Once again,
Judy wearing a vibrant orange ribbon. look, huh? Love it on Judy. Thank you, Judy. Give it up for Judy. And we have Ella once again. Ella wearing a sage smocked yoke ruffled tiered midi dress. Thank you, Ella. All of those can be found at Mainstream Boutique.
Now walk it.
welcome, I know Lisa, this is a little bit off the schedule here, but we're gonna welcome president of the new Lenox Lions, Lion Steve, to the microphone.
Good evening, or a good day. Thank you all for coming out. Thank you all that sponsored. And thank you all that swapped tickets with me for the 50-50 raffle. Good luck to you all. At any rate, I'm here now, not to take up a lot of time, but to recognize Lion Lisa for the 20 years she's been with the Lions Club. And in those 20 years, she's been the chair party for this event for many of those years, past president. We don't get to see Lisa a lot because of her hours of work, but you can clearly see by the turnout and the effort it was put into putting this together that Lisa takes care of business. So let's take a minute to present Lisa with her 20-year pin as an award for years of service. Lisa, thank you. Oh, and now I believe it's time for Lion Lisa to
take the stage.
Oh, absolutely. No, that's a must. There's no getting around that.
There she is. It wouldn't be the same without Lisa coming up. Thank you for all you do, Lion Lisa.
One more. Lion Mary, my co-chair, it's your turn. This is your song.
Oh yeah, let's hear it for Lion Mary.
Year with me, I appreciate it, but you know what, it's about the Lions Club, and if it wasn't for you guys, we wouldn't be able to help New Lenox and everybody in our community, so thank you very much. And who needs another 50-50 raffle, raise your hand.
Hi, welcome to this episode of Known as New Lenox. I'm here at the VFW 9545 in New Lenox with Lisa and Carissa. Welcome, ladies.
Hello.
Hi, Liz. Thanks for being here today.
Sure, my pleasure. What are we here to talk about today?
Oh my gosh, this is our 14th New Lenox Lions Club fashion show.
Wow, 14. Mm-hmm. And what does it benefit, or what do the Lions do?
You know what? We help people with vision and hearing. We have scholarships.
What?
You're funny. We also help people at Christmas time in the community, and we help with scholarships, which I think I just said, and we help with the food pantry, and many, many more.
It sounds exciting.
Yeah.
So this is the 14th annual?
Yeah, 14.
I didn't realize it was that many. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you have models that walk along this beautiful stage, and where do they get the clothes that they model?
Well, actually, we have three boutiques that have been with us for a very long time. Of course, we have Moody's Blues Jeans Boutique. Carissa, she's been with us, I think we said 11 years.
We think 11, yes.
Yes, so that was great. And then we have Briosa's in Frankfort.
Okay.
And then we have Mainstream Boutique in New Lenox. She's our newest one.
Yeah, I did a show from there one time. Yeah, she's so really nice, too.
And then we have our local students, high school students for models, as well as local adults.
Okay.
So it's a little mixture.
Okay. So are there things for guys as well as ladies, or is it all strictly ladies things?
Well, yeah. We have black tie formal wear.
Okay.
So we have two volunteers. One, Lion Jim Foot, with us in the club. He's also modeling. And then we have a high school student, Jacob So, that models for the tuxedos.
Okay. And I love the little guy who, like,
Jacob
dances down the aisle.
Yeah, he does a great job.
He's really cute. So if they couldn't make it this year, do you already have a date for next year?
We do. We have Sunday, March 30th, 2025.
Is it back here at the VFW?
That is correct.
All right, good. Anything else you'd like the folks to know about the event, the Lions Club, the boutiques, anything?
Well, I do want to put a shout out to Bella Fiore Flower Shop. They did our stage decorations
again.
Yeah,
she's amazing. She's amazing.
And then, of course, Fleckenstein's. Oh, for many years, they've always donated the dessert, so we appreciate them.
And there's food here today as well. It's like a soup and salad bar?
Yes, yeah, so we have a soup salad lunch buffet is what we have, and with your desserts and complimentary wine.
And it gets that's all included in the ticket?
That is correct.
And how do they go about purchasing tickets for, like, next year or whatever?
Oh, next year we'll announce all that. We'll do it again at the boutiques.
Okay.
And of course, you can always get in touch with a local Lions Club member, and we'll have all that information next year to where to buy your tickets.
All right. Well, I appreciate you being here and everything the Lions Club and the boutiques do. Yeah. So thanks a lot.
Thank you,
Liz.
Thank you. Thanks for watching New Lenox. See you around town.